With us this week, we have the Virginia Law Enforcement Professional Standards Commission with us, and they're here conducting an assessment of our agency. We do that once every 4 years because we are fully accredited. And so we set up what's called a static display. And here in this room, we have a sampling of every vehicle we have, our patrol vehicles, and most all of our specialty use equipment as well. They will come in, they will inspect this, and they will look at the policies associated with its use to be sure we're in compliance with their standards.
And you tell me they even check Band-Aids and stuff like that.
They check the expiration dates on everything that may be contained in any of these vehicles. First aid kits, fire extinguishers, the operation of the lights, sirens. They conduct a full audit of everything we have here.
Right. Where is the armored vehicle? Is that back here?
It is. Okay. It's back here to the left, Charles.
Okay. Which vehicle takes the most time?
Oh, they're all take about the same amount of time.
Okay.
They're all relatively equipped the same as far as the personal protective equipment.
Right. How much time does this take up of yours to do all this?
There's a lot of time involved in this. You know, there's numerous people here that's helped with this. We work on it continuously, but we really start preparing for this audit and inspection the weeks out. So it's all hands on deck. It's very time consuming. You know, we had to move everything down here to this one facility.
Right.
And so we spend a lot of time preparing for this.
Right. Anything wrong?
No, none at all.
Yeah. When will you know if you've got the accreditation continued?
So they'll give us an assessment before they leave, and they'll give us a good idea. And then we'll go before the accreditation board at a later date where that accreditation will be presented to us.
Right. You've been saying experience matters. You think your experience helped you get through this?
Oh, most certainly experience matters with everything we do with the sheriff's office.
Right. When will it all be done?
The accreditation.
Yeah. When will they be wrapping up here?
Hopefully by Thursday morning.
Okay. So what other things you got to do?
So they'll do a full assessment of our files. They'll inspect our evidence vault. They really look at everything we do. They're currently at our adult detention center looking at our records files now.
Right. Right. Any update on that investigation? You know, that's going on over there with the state police?
It is still in the hands of the state police and the special prosecutor.
Right.
It has not been resolved at this time.
I got you.